Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Angelica Pickles. If you want, please subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can know when I upload. And if you want, hit that thumbs up. And today I created this pink look using ColourPop. See how I created this? Then keep on watching. So today we're gonna use the Cover FX Blurring Primer. This is Felusa. For foundation, I'm gonna use my L'Oreal Infallible. Next, for concealer, we're gonna use this one right here. I'm in shade Light Pearl. Translucent powder from NYX. I'm gonna use my Chic Parade palette, and I'm gonna use Hoola Light to bronze, and I'm gonna use the Real Techniques bronzing brush.
And I forgot to tell you guys, I'm gonna contour with Hoola right now, so that's what I'm contouring with.
Okay, now I'm gonna wipe off the Coty Airspun. Just take any random fluffy brush. I'm using a mermaid brush from Tarte.
And I'm contouring my nails with the same brush that I use, and whatever it's on the brush, I'm just contouring with.
Okay, now for blush, I'm gonna take this one right here. And I'm just gonna take a Real Techniques multitask brush. And now I'm gonna do my brows. I'm gonna use now to clean my brows, I'm gonna use Highbrow from Benefit. Blend it out. You could take any brush you guys want. Now for eyes, I'm gonna take my Z palette. We're taking this color right here, and it's called a Wet n Wild Fluffy Brush. It's gonna be our transition color. So Nick. Okay. Next, this color right here, and it's called the Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush. Next color, we are gonna take this, and I'm gonna use this kind of brush. It's from H Cosmetics. It doesn't have a name, so I'm not quite sure. Transition color, so I felt like I lost it. and it's called. And I'm gonna go in with my Real Techniques shading brush. And now for the lid, I'm gonna take this color right here. And I'm just gonna take a Wet n Wild flat brush. I'm gonna dip it in. Spray some Mario Badescu on there, or Badescu, whatever you guys call it. And then just pat it in. Under our eyes is the Get Out one, and then underneath. Now we're gonna just take some eyeliner, this eyeliner right here, and we're gonna do a wing eyeliner. Now I'm just gonna curl my eyelashes, and then I'm gonna take my Maybelline, the Colossal Big Shot lashes real quick. And I'm just gonna curl them. I'm just gonna put mascara. Just gonna put some eyelashes on. And now I put on my eyelashes. But now for highlight. No, I did not forget about highlight. I'm gonna use my Wet n Wild Blossom Glow. Take my Real Techniques setting brush, and I use it for a highlight brush. But who's judging here? Not me. For my lips, I use Lolita 2 from Kat Von D, and it looks like this. My Mario Badescu, Badescu, whatever. Everybody says it so different. I don't know. I call it Mario Badescu. Mario Badescu, but I don't know. Okay, so this is the finished look. I use all the ColourPop eyeshadows. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you guys want to be notified when I upload a video. And I'll link all my social medias down below. And hopefully you guys have a great, beautiful, wonderful day. Love you guys.